I don't want to set the world on fire. I just want to start a flame in your heart. In my heart I have but one desire, and that one is you. No other will do. I've lost all ambition for worldly acclaim. I just want to be the one you love. And with your admission that you feel the same, I'll have reached the goal I'm dreaming of.
Let's see, are you a boy or a girl? It's a girl? A girl! We've got a daughter, Catherine. A beautiful, healthy baby girl.
Oh. Oh, James. We did it. Oh, a daughter. Oh, our beautiful daughter.
I don't care.
You've got a bright future ahead of you, sweetie. I'm sure of it. Look at you. Look at you. Hi there. I'm your daddy, sweetheart. Daddy. You're going to need a name, aren't you? Your mother and I have been talking. What do you think about... That's a good name, don't you think? Fits you perfectly. Looks like they've finished the gene projection. Let's see what you'll look like when you're all grown up. You're going to look a lot like your dad. See that, Catherine?
Oh, oh, beautiful. Just like her daddy.
It's a big world out there, honey, full of all sorts of people. What about you? What kind of person are you going to be?
James?
Catherine?
James?
Catherine! She's in cardiac arrest. Start compressions. Get the baby out of here. Move! Move! 1,000. 2,000. Come on. Hang on, Catherine. Hang on.
Okay?
You one. We need a doctor, not a deadbeat.
This one's on the house.
Fail to meet my expectations,
no,
and there will
don't
be
talk straight into the light.
James and his cheery
chatter. Decorations.
May your future be bright.
Boys, pleasant place will feel just like home. Come on over here, sweetie. Come on, walk to Daddy. There you go. My goodness, just a year old and already walking like a pro. Your mother would have been so proud. Listen, kiddo, I know you don't like it when Daddy leaves you alone. But I need you to take care of yourself for a minute. You just stay here while Daddy runs to his office. You'll be okay, honey. I'll be back in a bit.
Mama!
Oh, cool. This is how they do it. Oh, okay.
You are quite the little explorer, aren't you? Serves me right for trying to pen you in. Come on over here. I want to show you something. See that? It was your mother's favorite passage. It's from the Bible. Revelation 21:6. I am Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the end. I will give unto him that is athirst of the fountain of the water of life freely. She always loved that. All right, come on. Let's go see if your little friend Amada wants to play.
These experiments
don't
are
be a damn fool. We experiment to prepare. We prepare to survive.
Surprise!
Stanley, you turned the lights on too fast. You blinded the poor kid.
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday!
Can you believe it? She is growing up so fast.
Happy birthday, honey. I can't believe you're already 10. I'm so proud of you. If only your
Congratulations,
mother...
Congratulations, young lady. I don't have to tell you how special this day is, do I? Down here in Vault 101, when you turn 10, well, you're ready to take on your first official Vault responsibilities. So here you are. As overseer, I hereby present to you your very own Pip-Boy 3000. Get used to it. You'll be getting your first work assignment tomorrow.
Enjoy your party. You're only 10 once, so have fun.
Happy birthday! We really Your dad was afraid. You're welcome. But really, your dad did most of it. I just help with the decorations and stuff. Hey, I bet you can't guess what I got. Ha! I knew I surprised you. Who's your favorite barbarian? That's right, Grognak. I found this in a box of my father's old things. Believe it or not. Imagine him reading comic books. Well, I better let you get back to mingling...
Oh man, you got a Pip-Boy. Hey, thanks for inviting me. I know that, Butch and I give you a hard... Anyway, happy birthday.
What? Is she your best friend now? Hey, Wally, I think Paul...
It's time
yeah, nice
Paul.
Party, buddy.
Why don't you
now
introduce us to
your
girlfriend? What do you mean, dork face here?
Happy birthday, dork face.
How's it going, sweetheart?
Oh no.
Allow me to wish you a happy birthday.
Having a good time?
It
wasn't easy keeping this a secret.
Call our
now go on. I'm sure everyone else would like a chance to talk to both
Allow
to
me to wish you a happy birthday.
Who wants to go around all day being called a fool? Sometimes
piece.
I think you really are as dumb as you look.
Are you having a nice party? Goodness, listen to me. Fiddlesticks. What 10-year-old doesn't like presents? I was 10 once, believe it. Not like today. So few young people now. But here you go. A nice sweet roll that I baked for you just...
Come on, Wally. You always have good ideas.
Daddy, I told you not to act
yeah,
all official.
I got one.
I know
the
you
Mackers.
Were joking, but I'm
Super
not sure
cool,
anyone
right?
else did.
Jeez,
Nonsense.
Wally. Who's the head
people
of the gang?
People always
you
enjoy
me.
My
no
little
way.
Speeches.
I'm hungry, and that's... Give me that sweet... Talk about my mom, you little punk.
Besides,
be
that friend of yours
you
could use
now.
A reminder that life is not all fun and games.
Ugh, this is supposed to be a party, you know?
Butch, what are you doing? Hitting
a girl
and on her birthday, for heaven's sakes.
What's Butch's problem, anyway? I can't believe he tried to start a fight at your own... God, he really is a butthead. Oh well, you can always count on Butch to make an ass of himself. Get it?
Shut up and let me think a minute.
Do you think we surprised her?
I'm sure that Amato never suspected a thing.
The vault snakes.
Now go on
and
enjoy yourself.
Sure.
Thanks for coming,
Sam. I really like that one.
I know you were busy with the water
purifier. Shut up and let me think a minute.
Everything's fine, I hope.
Oh, sure, nothing to worry about. Me and Andy got her all fixed up again last night, good as new.
I wasn't worried. You can fix anything, right? Anyway, I'm glad you could make it.
Hey, happy birthday, nosebleed.
How are you enjoying the party, Mrs. Palmer?
Are you all right? Is Butch... In any case, you'll have to... But...
I help with the decorations.
Come on,
you
guys can do better.
I hope Butch didn't hurt you. Why, that little... I figured it was him that started it. He's been nothing but trouble since the day he was born. You let me handle this and try to stay out of the way.
Oh, what is that? Really? They're
one of the
lovely.
3,000 A models?
You did such
what
a splendid job.
I think you have to wind it up every morning.
Hello,
Happy
Officer
birthday.
Gomez. I'm glad you could make it.
I'm glad to be here. I think it's important to keep in touch with the young people, you know, as part of my job. Plus, well, I like parties.
Sure thing, Officer Gomez. Well, it's been nice chatting with you. Thanks again for coming.
Nice party.
All right, Butch.
Hey, Officer Gomez! Nice party, huh?
Can it. I've had it with you, Butch. Your mother is going to hear about this little incident. I'm not going to tolerate any more of
overseers?
Your bullying.
Yeah,
fine,
I like that.
For now, just
well,
remember, I'm keeping my eye on you.
In it somewhere, which makes it better than any of your other ideas.
Enjoying yourself?
Hey, you having a nice time?
Nice party.
What a fuck you are in this.
Hi, hon. Listen, once you have finished being a good host, I have something I want to show you.
This party's pretty good. Not as cool as my party.
Just because I came...
I hope you appreciate... that's not what I hear. But perhaps she'll set a good...
Your party doesn't mean I have to talk to you.
Come on, try to look like you're enjoying yourself.
Come
listen,
on, you
once
guys
you have finished
be
being Jonas,
need a good name.
Hey Doc.
Oh, I got it.
Down here.
Oh man, this is a great
thanks.
One.
I'll send her right down. Hey, that was Jonas. On... Jonas is waiting for you downstairs.
What do you guys think?
Grease weasels. Pretty good.
Happy birthday. They sure did. My, my. And now look at you. Of course. Run along now, Dee.
But is a weasel scary or just...
What are you doing down here, young lady? If you can wait just one more minute, I think your dad will want to...
Are you ready for your surprise? You know how... So, what do you think? Want to give it a try? We sure... Think you can take care of that with your BB gun? Just aim and shoot. You'll be fine. Good work. That's one. Let's get a picture together. Hey, Jonas, get a picture of me with a big game hunter.
Smile!
Boys and girls have different parts.
What is your problem right? Anyway? So, I'm the overseer's daughter, so what?
That
like, I get any kind of special treatment.
Revelation 21:6. I am Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the end. As far as I can tell, you're a perfectly healthy 16-year-old girl. So, yes, you have to go to class to take your GOAT exam. Go on now. You've got a GOAT. Take care.
Good morning. Stopped in to see the old man before class.
Get out of my way, you stupid tunnel snakes!
I can show.
What's stopping? Leave her alone!
A tough guy, huh? Hit her again!
Please,
tunnel
stop
snakes
fighting!
Rule. Losers rule!
Give her another one!
Please, stop fighting! Stop it!
Come on, tunnel snakes. This little bitch isn't worth our time. Whatever you say, Butch.
I'll remember
that. You're the boss. Tunnel snakes,
I'll
remember that.
Fine, let's go.
Don't.
I'll remember that.
Hi, Stanley. Sorry to keep you waiting. What seems to be the trouble?
Don't mess with the tunnel snakes. I've got other things to
do.
Don't push your luck, punk. You're kidding me. Didn't you just get new parts for it last week?
Yeah, sure did. But the thing is so old, my grandpa had trouble with it when he was my age.
Well, I hope it's working again soon for
you. Yeah!
You'll get yours eventually, Spaz.
You want to grab some lunch later on?
It's gonna be fun.
How about we head down to the diner after class?
Don't push your luck.
Good luck on the go.
You too. I've got other things to do. We'll talk to your little friend later.
Thanks for getting rid of them. I don't know why they...
Well, you made it. Back off!
You don't want to be the first class in history to fail the GOAT, do you?
Get out of my face.
Well, now that everyone has managed to find the classroom, we can finally get started. No talking, and keep your eyes to yourselves. Yes, I'm talking to you, Mr. Deloria.
Sure thing, Mr. Brotch.
Unless anyone else has an insightful comment, let's get started. Question one. A frenzied vault scientist runs up to you and yells, I'm going to put my quantum harmonizer in your photonic resonation chamber. What's your response? Question two. While working as an intern in the clinic, a patient with a strange infection in his foot stumbles through the door. The infection is spreading at an alarming rate, but the doctor stepped out for a while. What do you do? Question three. You discover a young boy lost in the lower levels of the vault. He's hungry and frightened, but also appears to be in possession of stolen property. What do you do? Question four. Congratulations. You've made one of the Vault 101 baseball teams. Which position do you prefer? Question five. Your grandmother invites you to tea, but you're surprised when she gives you a pistol and orders you to kill another vault resident. What do you do? Question 6. Old Mr. Abernathy has locked himself in his quarters again, and you've been ordered to get him out. How do you proceed? Question 7. Oh no! You've been exposed to radiation, and a mutated hand has grown out of your stomach. What's the best course of treatment? Question 8. A fellow Vault 101 resident is in possession of a Grognak the Barbarian comic book, issue number 1. You want it. What's the best way to obtain it? Question 9. You decide it would be fun to play a prank on your father. You enter his private restroom when no one is looking and... Question 10. Who is indisputably the most important person in Vault 101? He who shelters us from the harshness of the atomic wasteland and to whom we owe everything we have, including our lives. Pencils down, people. That's it. The infamous goat. I'm sure most of you didn't find it so bad. Others, well, there are always openings in the maintenance department. Don't forget to hand in your test before you leave. You don't want to know what happens to people who fail the goat. You can have the rest of the day off to celebrate or to pray, as the situation warrants.
Did you know?
Wow. Wow. It says here you're going to be the Vault's marriage counselor. Almost makes me want to get married. Listen, I was just as obnoxious at your age. Just if... I'm watching you.
Good to see you. Hello.
Yo, Teach! I'm done!
Ah, Butch.
Anything is possible, even an A.
That is
the promise.
He is safe now. Is he happy to get back to work?
Selfish and insubordinate.
Wake up! Come on, wake up!
You need to know these things. I'm not going to be around to hold your hand forever.
Come on! You've got to wake up! You've got to get out of here! Your dad is gone and my father's men are looking for you! He's left the vault! I don't know how, but he's gone and my father, he's kind of gone crazy. Yeah. Okay. I'll meet you at the vault door if I can, but don't wait for me.
There she is. Hold it right there. There's more where that came from. Get it off me. There she is. I think I'm bleeding.
Find their...
gotta help me! My mom's trapped!
The station is under control. Do not interfere with vault security.
Yeah, look, but it's my mom. Sure, I...
found outside his or her quarters will be dealt with severely.
Butchie, help me! What's happening? Butchie, help me! Stop it! What's happening? Ow, that hurt! Come on, stop that! That wasn't very nice. Come on, stop that!
We did it! My mom. Hey! I.
Those things come from. Oh, I need another drink.
It's our only chance, don't you see? We're getting out of here, just like the doctor. I'm not gonna let anyone stop us. It's me!
Turn up sooner or later. The overseer's gonna hear about this. Blood! Ah! Stop! Remember the overseer!
I hope you're here to turn. A regrettable incident. Think, without an... Do you think I'm... You'll get... Save your...
Go! Father, betray us all!
opening the vault door. Get the overseer. We need this door open now.
Oh, my God. Good. You're leaving. I guess... Oh, really? You'd better get out. I'm waiting to make sure you leave. Now get going.
Be damned. You're from that vault, Vault 101. I ain't seen one of those jumpsuits in a long time. Name's Lucas Sims, town sheriff, and mayor too. I don't know why, but I like you, girl. Friendly and well-mannered. I think you've got some... There you are. Now let's finish this.